regrettably, most of humanity's history and culture is forever lost. Mara didn't care about such things. The only science she prized was her own research. She had no idea how to run the tower. While everything fell apart, she hid away in her laboratory.
What was her goal?
Change. She took it upon herself to alter humanity. You'll see for yourself soon enough.
Mara the Keymaster will now address the residents of the tower.
That's unexpected.
Why?
She doesn't do speeches. Never been much of a leader.
It's been a long time since I've talked to you. Too long. Some of you seem to have forgotten me.
Oh, I don't think they have.
I'm not here to rule you. I'm here to save you. The outside world is harsh and deadly. And it's not going to change. Not anytime soon. We can't alter the planet. But we can alter ourselves.
That is nonsense. Entirely artificial respiratory system. Synthetic grafts covering 80% of the body. No brains to speak of. This is Mara's solution.
And what's yours?
Like I told you. Iron resolve, single will, one purpose.
We need to adapt. To evolve. Technology kept us alive until now. Gave us this shelter. But we need to take it in deeper. Into our body.
Ha ha ha!
Some of you already received the gift. They can walk under the sky. This place is not our home. It's a prison. It's within our power to set ourselves free. The key has already been forged. All we need to do is turn it. But this will not happen if we are divided.
Wait, it's still here. She must have missed its function. One of the auxiliary servers. You know what to do. It might be our best find yet. A singular opportunity. The technique you'll learn here is beyond what regular ghost runners were ever capable of.
Regular? We weren't equal?
Equal? Yes. Identical? No. Some of you had unique abilities. Some had experimental features.
What about me?
What about you?
What were my unique abilities?
You didn't have any, I'm afraid. Who would have thought you were the one destined to become so very special?
Who were we?
We've been through that already. You were peacekeepers. My elite?
No. Before that. Before the implants.
There was no before. You weren't born. You were engineered from a single cell up. You don't have implants. You are your implants.
What's the technique?
You remember the Atma chip the girl used?
Brain interfaces.
Yes. There's a way to exploit them. Send a control signal deep into the neural cortex.
You learned how to hack people.
If that's what you want to call it.
Won't Mara try to use this exploit?
No, she won't. She doesn't even know it exists. Ironic, considering the way she defeated you. I guess we both kept our little secrets. The software update is complete. Now, to try it out, find their center. Let the implants speak to you. Good. Pick your target wisely. Not every pawn is going to be worth the effort. Just like that. This is actually quite tricky to simulate.
You're worse than Mara.
What are you talking about?
She sabotaged the Ghost Runners. You did it to everyone.
It's a tool. If you don't like it, don't use it.
those incapable of making the effort took up arms against us. We had to defend our future, and we did. The traitors are dead, but their supporters still walk among us. We don't want to lose our dream. We must act on it. The time has come. We won't wait any longer. The key is turning. The shack.
What does it mean?
It means she wants to turn everyone into abominations. Replace half their bodies with her insane tech.
She made my implants.
It's not the same as the Ghost Runners.
Why not?
She was working with me then.
Mandatory augmentation will begin in an hour. All residents of Dharma Tower should report to their nearest Keymaster Guard Station and await further instructions. Residents who fail to comply will be contacted by officers of the Guard and escorted to the augmentation facilities.
creations are no longer human. Mara must be stopped.